my God. Doesn't he look so tanned and gorgeous and well?
Well, he does, he does.
He's been filming in Portugal and he's back for the weekend and he's all mine and he's so gorgeous and none of you can have him. Actually, lots of men fancy you, don't they? I bet they do. He must be a gay man's fantasy. Well, I'm sorry, but if you're after a foursome, even if Rick fancied you, which you don't, do you, Rick?
No.
No. Even if he did, though, no offence, but you guys in our bed with your hairy widges out, yeah, that's not something I'd want to see in 100 zillion years. Night, guys. Come on, you.
Andy.
Laurel.
Hi.
You said you'd be wearing a red beret.
Oh, yes. Easy to spot, right?
What's up, love?
Nothing, I'm fine.
Yeah, looks like it. Come on. Can't be all that bad.
I'm all right now.
Is Mr. Bragg in?
Who knows where Mr. Bragg is? I don't. Haven't seen him all day.
Yesterday?
Briefly.
Don't walk away. It makes you look so guilty.
Don't look at me like that. I'm not frightened of you.
You'll never make it.
Ow! I've got OBE!
You're just a useless sack of...
Wait, let's be mature about this. Ah!
Not such a big cheese now, are you, Chef?
I'm sorry. Hi.
Is Mila here?
No!
Could you just wait a minute? I'll just...
No!
Nico, stop it!
Come on!
No! Come to bed now!
No!
Nico!
No! Good boy!
Come on!
I wanted to give you a hand! Nico, shut up!
Steakhouse?
On Valentine's Day.
Sushi. Chinese.
I hate Chinese.
You always eat Chinese.
I never eat Chinese. You don't even know me.
Oh, Sophie, for God's sake, just tell me what you want to eat and I will go and buy it for you.
Forget it. I don't want to go out anyway. Not if you're going to shout and I have to arrange everything.
Well, I want to arrange everything, but you've hated every idea suggested.
Why don't you suggest a burger? You know I love burgers.
I had a burger for lunch.
Oh, I see. It's about what you want. Oh, sorry. I thought you were asking what I wanted to eat on Valentine's Day.
Well, what do you want to eat?
A burger.
What about the carbs?
Oh, fine. If I'm too fat, you just go out by yourself. I'll stay here alone, starving.
What was it about the message that I left you that you liked?
Oh, well, you seemed, I liked your voice. I liked what you said about being at a crossroads. I thought that sounded honest.
These are receipts, supposedly from land drop companies and a few from incinerator plants. Barry Todd had them printed.
And they're false?
Yeah, the stuff was just dumped. At first he was careful, planned where and when, tried to make it a bit safe. Then he was less careful.
This has been signed by Bragg.
Yeah.
So he organised it?
You better talk to him.
We will. You should have shown us these before.
I know, but things were different then. And that little girl.
Yeah, you did the right thing. You're a real sweetheart. Why'd he dump you?
Because I found out.
What?
Ask him.
Oh my God, doesn't he look so tanned and gorgeous and well?
Well, he does, he does.
He's been filming in Portugal and he's back for the weekend and he's all mine and he's so gorgeous and none of you can have him. Actually, lots of men fancy you, don't they? I bet they do. He must be a gay man's fantasy. Well, I'm sorry, but if you're after a foursome, even if Rick fancied you, which you don't, do you, Rick?
No.
No. Even if he did, though, no offence, but you guys in our bed with your hairy widges out, yeah, that's not something I'd want to see in 100 zillion years. No night, guys. Come on, you.
Andy.
Laurel.
Hi.
You said you'd be wearing a red beret.
Oh, yes. Easy to spot, right?
What's up, Lon?
Nothing, I'm fine.
Yeah, looks like it. Come on. Can't be all that bad.
I'm all right now.
Is Mr. Bragg in?
Who knows where Mr. Bragg is? I don't. Haven't seen him all day.
Yesterday?
Briefly.
Don't walk away. It makes you look so guilty.
Don't look at me like that. I'm not frightened of you.
You'll never make it.
Ow! I've got OBE!
You're just a useless sucker.
Wait, let's be mature about this. Ah!
Not such a big cheese now, are you, Chef?
I'm sorry. Hi.
Is Mila here?
I'm not!
Could you just wait a minute? I'll just...
No!
Nico, stop it!
Come on!
No!
Come to bed now!
No!
Nico!
No! Good boy!
Come on!
I wanted to give you a hand! Nico, shut up!
Steakhouse?
On Valentine's Day.
Sushi. Chinese.
I hate Chinese.
You always eat Chinese.
I never eat Chinese. You don't even know me.
Oh, Sophie, for God's sake, just tell me what you want to eat and I will go and buy it for you.
Forget it. I don't want to go out anyway. Not if you're going to shout and I have to arrange everything.
Well, I want to arrange everything, but you've hated every idea suggested.
Why don't you suggest a burger? You know I love burgers.
I had a burger for lunch.
Oh, I see. It's about what you want. Oh, sorry. I thought you were asking what I wanted to eat on Valentine's Day.
Well, what do you want to eat?
A burger.
What about the carbs?
Oh, fine. If I'm too fat, you just go out by yourself. I'll stay here alone, starving.
What was it about the message that I left you that you liked?
Oh, well, you seemed, I liked your voice. I liked what you said about being at a crossroads. I thought that sounded honest.
These are receipts, supposedly from land drop companies and a few from incinerator plants. Barry Todd had them printed.
And they're false?
Yeah, the stuff was just dumped. At first he was careful, planned where and when, tried to make it a bit safe. Then he was less careful.
This has been signed by Bragg.
Yeah.
So he organised it?
You better talk to him.
We will. You should have shown us these before.
I know, but things were different then. And that little girl.
Yeah, you did the right thing. You're a real sweetheart. Why'd he dump you?
Because I found out.
What?
Ask him.